Dear student, today we will see the skip counting. Okay, so in previous standard also we have learned what mean by skip counting. Okay, so what mean by skip counting? In skip counting, we start with a given number and write more numbers with a fixed gap between the successive number. So there is a fixed gap between two successive numbers. Every time we have to add the same numbers, so we will get the next number. Okay, so see, now we will see one example so you will understand. Okay, so see, counting by twos means there is a gap of two between two successive numbers. So skip counting by two means there is a gap of two between two successive numbers. Okay, the example, if we start from 2537, then we have to write the next 1, 2, 3, and 4 numbers. Okay, so what you will do, every time you have to add 2, so you will get the next number. Okay, so first number is 2537. Okay, 2537. Okay, every time you have to add 2, because this is the example of skip counting by 2. So add 2 in this number. 7 plus 2, 9, 3, 5 and 2. So if we add 2 into this 2537, we will get 2539. Okay, if we again add 2 into 2539, what will be the result? Now we will see. Okay, now 9 plus 2, 11, right? 1 here, 1 carry. 5 plus 1, 4, here 5, and here 2, then 2541. Okay, if we add 2 into 2539, we will get 2541. Again, add 2 into this number, okay, into 2541. Okay, so add 2 here, 1 plus 4, 5, 2. So we will get 2543. 2543. If we add 2 again, then 3 plus 2, 5, 4, here, 5, and 2. We will get 2545. Next example, counting by threes, write four numerals from 4082 onwards. So you have to start from this number, 4082. Okay, so here 4082 has written, and you have to write the next numbers. Okay, so here you will add 3 every time. Okay, so 4082 plus 3, because this is the skip counting by 3s. Okay, so now 2 plus 3, 5, here 8, 0 and 4, so 4085. So next number is 4085. Okay, again add 3. Okay, again add 3. So 5 plus 3, 8, here 8, 0, 4, so 4088. Next number is 4088. Again add 3. Okay, so see the result. 8 plus 3, 11, 1 carry, 8 plus 1, 9, here 0, 4, so 4091. Again add 3 and see what will be the result. 1 plus 3, 4, here 9, here 0, 4, so 4094. 4094. Okay, counting by 20s, here you have to add 20. Every time you have to add 20. Counting by 20s, write 4 numerals from 6241 on onwards. So first number write 6241, and then every time you have to add 20. Okay, so 6241 plus 20. So 1 plus 0, 1, 4 plus 2, 6. Here 2, here 6. Okay, so if we add 20 into 6241, we will get 6261. Okay, 6261. We have to write the next 4 numbers. Okay, then again add 20 into 6261. Okay, so I am adding here 20 into 6261. Okay, 1 plus 0, 1, 6 plus 2, 8, 2 and 6. We will get 6281. Okay, 6281. Okay, then again add 20 and see the next number. 1 plus 0, 1, 8 plus 2, 10, 1, carry, 2 plus 1, 3, and here 6. Okay, so we will get 6301. 6301. Okay, then again add 20 into 6301. Okay, so I am adding here 6301 plus 20. Okay, 1 plus 0, 1, 2 plus 0, 2, here 3, and here 6. We will get 6321. In this way, we have done these examples. Counting by 20s, write 4 numerals from 6241. Okay, so see here, we start from this 6241 and we have written the next 4 numbers. Counting by hundreds, write 5 numerals from 4735 onwards. Okay, so start from 4735. Okay, at which number you will add here? Every time add 100. Okay, so here 4735 plus 100. Okay, 4735 plus 100. Okay, so 5 plus 0, 5, 3 plus 0, 3, 7 plus 1, 8, and here 4. So we will get 4835. Again add 100. Okay, 5 plus 0, 5, 3 plus 0, 3, 8 plus 1, 9, and here 4. So we will get 4935. Okay, again add 100. 5 plus 0, 5, 3 plus 0, 3, 9 plus 1, 10, 1, carry forward, 4 plus this 1, carry forward, 4 plus 1, 5. So we will get 5035. Again add 100. Okay, every time we have to add the same number. 5 plus 0, 5, 3 plus 0, 3, 0 plus 1, 1, and here 5. So we will get 5135. Okay, again add 100. 5 plus 0, 5, 3 plus 0, 3, 1 plus 1, 2, and here 5. So 5235. Okay, now next example, counting by 1000. So here you have to add 1000 every time. Okay, and you have to start from 982. Okay, so 982 is the first number and we have to write the next 5 numbers. Okay, so here first number is given 982. You have to add 1000 every time. Okay, so see 2 plus 0, 2, 8 plus 0, 8, 9 plus 0, 9, and here 1. So if we add 1000
into 982, we will get 1982. Okay, again add 1000. Okay, so 2 plus 0, 2, 8 plus 0, 8, 9 plus 0, 9, and 1 plus 1, 2. We will get 2982. Okay, again add 1000 to 893. Okay, then 3982. Okay, again add 3982 plus 1000, 2 plus 0, 2, 8 plus 0, 8, 9 plus 0, 9, 8 plus 1, 4, we will get 4982. Then if again we add 1000, then we will get 2 plus 0, 2, 8 plus 0, 8, 9 plus 0, 9, 4 plus 1, 5, we will get 5982.
Okay, so in these two examples, counting by hundreds means every time 100 plus digit add by 1. Okay, so you can observe here 4735. Okay, then here at 100 plus 7, and here at 100 plus 8, here 9. Okay, every time we add a 100. Okay, so that digit get changed. Okay, now here every time we added 1000, so 1000 plus digit get changed. Okay, so here no any 1000 plus digit. Okay, if we add 1000, we will get 1982. Here 2982. Here 3982. Here 4982. And here 5982. Okay, so I hope you understood this all examples. Thank you.